After being delayed for a week due to the recent tropical storm, the Coconut Olympics are set for this upcoming Saturday, July 19th, and will take place at Gun Beach in Tumon. Registration is $10, and a variety of events have been organized that will guarantee an afternoon of fun for those who decide to participate. Danielle Dazan, event coordinator for the Coconut Olympics, has plenty of other details concerning the weekend's festivities.
So this Saturday for our Coconut Olympics, we're planning to have a full day of events, and from noon to 5, you're going to have a bunch of games, a bunch of players come out and just, you know, try and test their wits, test their skills with all these coconut themed games. So everything from like a coconut toss to the coconut Corona Pong. It's going to be a huge variety, but you know, both physical and a little bit of just fun for those who aren't that athletic. But yeah, we expect to have a really good time. And all these proceeds are going to benefit the Guam Hogs Motorcycle Club, and these funds will go to all the children that they help who need medical or financial assistance. And so those proceeds from the games, plus the raffle tickets we'll be selling for their prized bike, the Chopper, all those proceeds will go to their fund for children in need.